Hello, folks. This has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for Halo Reach after the last mission of dealing with the Covenant cruiser that we set up a bomb that creates a portal that takes down that super cruiser Covenant ship. George had to stay behind to get that bomb to be triggered because his timer's fried. He sacrificed his life to make sure that the ship goes to hell. But while Six and I was dropping from into the atmosphere, all of a sudden a goddamn Covenant fleet just appeared out of nowhere. So whether or not that it was worth it, that George's sacrifice was worth it, or it has any meaning, or that was wasted or not, is something I'm aimed to make sure that it wasn't wasted. So without further ado, folks, let's make sure that we get this fight over with and honor George's memory. So I lost my weapons. Pistol. And it's my health job. Alexandria. So we're nearly started. Install tabs. George gave it to us before he sent us adrift. Let's see what we can do to help people in the city. We're Spartans. We can continue the fight no matter what. Storm.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0.
Let's move. See if we can find any other weapons. And again, a med pack too. Double time. Some grenades, God knows we're going to be needing them.
kindly be advised we have reports of Covenant suicide squads.
You've got to be kidding me.
Suicide squads?
That's a negative. Keep your eyes open, troopers.
That's in this facility. Taking a little like a Luna stuns back to the circus. Are getting worse out there.
Kilo 40, request FPF sit rep.
Negative 26. Corvette still coming.
Copy 40. Firing FPF 2. Shot.
Crap. Press the wrong damn button. I pressed the wrong goddamn button where I should have been using.
Copy Kilo 40. Firing FPF 1 at your command.
Fire FPF 1 over.
Firing FPF 1. Shot.
Pull out of your helmet! Oh, rats.
Kilo 40, request FPF sit rep.
Negative 26. Corvette's still coming!
Copy 40, firing FPF 2. Shot.
Looks like they're having trouble dealing whatever the hell is outside. I think it's that thing that two missions ago, from the last mission, that before gone space, all three more of them. These suicide grunts is really starting to be an annoying pest. What the hell? What are those?
Help! Somebody help us!
They're coming!
We're helping.
Come on, let's go! What are those things?
Brutes! Move to cover!
Those things are brutes?
A Spartan? Where the hell did he come from?
Who cares? Spartan! Sis! Evac 27 to Kilo 26. We have eyes on Traxxas Tower.
Copy, Evac 7. Move to assist the evac. Over.
Alright, Marines. Let's get to it. We do our duties to protect civilians. Let's kick these asses. They don't have energy shield generators, so they should be easy to kill.
How do we get to the tower?
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port.
Cargo port goes to the tower.
We gotta get in there!
Contact!
Alrighty.
How do we get to the tower?
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port.
Yeah,
without a full med pack, I'm not going to be an easy mark and kill.
How do we get to the tower?
Elevator in the atrium goes down to the cargo port. Cargo port goes to the tower.
We gotta get in there.
Bomb! Contact! From the west!
Don't have much rounds in this pistol. Let's move in. Fire team squad. Shotgun, hell yeah! I'm gonna be shooting, sniping some assholes. Alright, you are grown, blue monkeys. Let's dance! Easier to kill them headshot if we use DMR rifles or pistol markings. Armor lock! Plasma grenade. Let's go. Supplies are safe for now. Good.
Some
the hell's taking this thing so long?
We're evacuating a group of civilians on the port of Loyan. As soon as I reach the cargo port, I'll send the elevator back up.
Really?
Okay.
All right, then.
Everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. To hold this position.
Stop ships! Deploy to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
Marines, we hold this line. This is where we hold them. This is where we find And this is where they die. What is that? A grabby hammer? I'll take that. Plus for grenade. Screw you two, asshole.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position.
Drop
ships!
Deploy
to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
That's fine.
Okay, everyone find some cover. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position. Drop ships! Deploy to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
Thank you. just grabbed a camera so we're really starting to interrogate
things here. Stay sharp. We need to hold this position. Dropships! Deploy to the courtyard! Watch your flanks!
To the top.
Drop ships! Deploy to the courtyard! Watch your flanks! Now for the top. Hold on.
Troubles in this fire against these bastards, believe me. Only one or two men left. Not a bad sign. ODSTs are said to be the next second strongest to the Spartans.
We're gonna capture the landing pad of the executive wing so the evac bird can land. try and keep up, Spartan.
Oh, we'll keep up, right? Then hang on to one of these, since the spire. He's keeping up heat now. More of those careless bastards. Accidentally got killed by a plasma. You missed me. Well, no one's perfect. Let's bore them again. I knew that bastard was hiding somewhere.
Thank you.
goes the comfort. These brutes have fought a lot harder than the elites, even though they didn't have any shield generators. Teams. Really? Damn. They're going down like flies. Shotgun beats boots. Right, don't have an armor lock. Oh yeah! Have a nice flight down, hairless ape. The place. Seems almost heavily fortified. Right now, I'm going to cut this one short, folks. So this has gone by the spy. Sign off. We'll be right back after these messages.